This cafeteria worker is deaf and has had trouble communicating with the students on what they wanted for lunch. So their fourth grade teacher taught them all sign language to tell her what food they wanted, and you can easily see how happy this made her, making her job so much easier and knowing they all care.